one we are learning overnight that actor and comedian John Witherspoon has died. You recognize him, right? He was best known for roles in the Friday franchise, the Wayans brothers. He was in so many, the Boondocks. Through the end of his life, he continued to perform regularly with several dates coming up at the end of this year. He was 77 years old.